Oh, you've made your first mistake here, Tomaz. You will learn not to refuse Magda's cooking.
It's meat.
Did she eat today?
Nothing passed her lips all week.
Something has upset her?
She knows the end is coming.
Magda's mother lives on the top floor. Unfortunately, she's an invalid. She's very ill and in great pain. Unable to leave the house, Magda is tasked with the sole responsibility of her care. It is a tremendous strain, especially as her mother doesn't like Magda to socialize. The Lord will take her soon. Peace, quiet, home-cooked food. What more could the bachelor want?